Oh, let me tell you the story of Brittany. So I was on my way to Montreal to drop off a package at the USPS. On the way there, there's a truck that stopped the door and the work. I wonder if they're broken down or something. Their transmission had just completely exploded. And the girl that was driving, her name was Brittany, and she told me her whole life story. So the guy who owns the truck is actually a stepdad. The stepdad actually has a kid who's a meth head. The meth head has been giving him problems still. I can't talk about this game. Oh my fucking god, will you stop swaying in a corner? Is still a person in the vehicle to fix the truck, but then he's